These are my favorite agaves because they have no thorns and are very easy to propagate. Here are other variations from my garden. As you can see, they can be quite diverse, variegated, and quite thorny. They're also known as century plants. When they flower, the plant usually dies. This one is in that process. Here's another favorite. It produced a very tall flower a few years ago. Happily, it didn't die.